houseboat in the sun.
Come a waltzing Matilda with me. Asia. Bill Diamond song for me, honey.
Gave to Anna.
Down on cup. photograph of Hayden. And I can't believe he looks so much like me. For it's been 10 years today since I left for Old Cork Station, saying I won't be back till the droving's done. On the dusty diamond Tina, and a drover finds it hard to change his mind. For the years are surely gone, like the drays from Old Cork Station, and I won't be back till the drover's done. Seems like the sun comes up each morning. It sets me up and then takes it all away. For the dreaming by the light of the campfire at night ends with a burning by the lake. For the rain never falls on the dusty diamond table. I won't be back to the Roman's home. For the cattle trail goes on and on, and the fences roll forever. And I won't be back to the Roman's
home. There's a thinker there, she's thinking.
For the rain never falls on the dusty diamond Tina. And a drummer finds it hard to change his mind. For the years are surely gone, like the drays from Old Cork Station. I won't be back till the Roman's done. For the rain never falls on the dusty diamond Tina. And a drummer finds it hard to change his mind. For the years are surely gone, like the drays from Old Cork Station, and I will be back to the drums.
I better make this one my last one, I suppose.
We had a cat, his name was Bill. He caught our budgie on the windowsill. One holy day, one Sunday morn, left only feathers on our back horn. Oh no, Bill, you can't do that, you silly pussy, you stupid cat. So the very next day, we took him down from the family bed, and we left his balls with the family bed. Well, the very next day, he packed his bags, left all his penthouse and Playboy mags. How could we do it to the family vet? Go and leave his balls with the family vet. Now he's highly sought by the feral choir for his newfound talents to sing much higher. Has no more time for female friends, just for parrots and fairy wrens.
There's Pop and his darling little Sharon.
Has this got sound on it?
No, it's got no sound on it. There she is.
That's enough.
She's my darling little first niece.
Embarrassing when you leave on the too long.
What about the future? Draw the line without delay. Why shouldn't I get emotional? The bush is sacred. Shouldn't life will fade away? Over the hill I go, killing another mountain. I fill the quota, can't go slow. Use machinery, wiping out the scenery. Big swipe like a shearer's blow. Rip, rip, wood chip, turn it in the paper. Throw it in the bin, no news today. Nightmare dreaming, can't hear the screaming. James or Rice or Mordecai. Remember the axemen knew their timbers, about the way they brought it down. Just a black butt, tallow, wood and cedar, not a bungalow pioneer town. I am the bush and I am koala, we are one, go hand in hand. I am the bush like Banjo and Henry, it's my blood gonna make a stand. Rip, rip, wood chip, turn it in the paper. No news today. Nightmare dreaming, can't you hear the screaming? Chainsaw, rice or Mordecai. Rip, rip, wood chip, throw it in the bin, don't understand. Nightmare dreaming, can't you hear the screaming?
Thank you. Thanks a lot for coming out. And all the best.
This is a pretty special afternoon for us, me and Darwin. Sorry. To wish our number two son, Bon Voyage, on his trip around, well, wherever. It's a big step he's taking to go all over the world. I've thought about this in the last few weeks, and I thought Australia, or probably says Dr. Curry, Nolan always says to me that I never go very far. The closest I go at a Cessnock is to probably to Arcadia Vale and occasionally to maybe Nelson's Bay. And if I'm lucky, I get to Harrington where my brother lives. But this bloke's going everywhere. It's going to be pretty... He wants to spend his money, yes. And the best part about it is he's going to leave all his dough to me, for me in charge. He said, no way I'll leave it in charge of Big Mummy. She'll spend it all she's going to put a new kitchen in and a new laundry and toilet and all that jazz, you know. Anyway, I'd just like to thank all you people for coming here this afternoon to give him this one big send-off. All our good friends. It's good to see our good friends. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Hey. Oh, no. Yeah, you got a microphone. Hey.